Even with his own family hurting, a 15-year-old Tri-State boy has started his own charity. And NewsWay's Andrew Setters shows us how he's making a difference, one family at a time.
This Christmas is going to be an extremely rough one for my family and I.
Adam Hoover gets dozens of emails like this every day.
We don't have much income at all.
And the Harrison High sophomore is trying his best to answer them all. He's gone online soliciting for people who need help through Craigslist. And he set up his own website, too, Gifts of Kindness, to find donations. The family shed out back has become his warehouse for all the things he's rounding up and giving away.
It's been clothes, toys, down to bathroom supplies, food, kitchen necessities, about anything anybody needs.
Like I've tried to teach them when I was young, I was always taught you always give with an open heart and everything will always be all right.
And he's doing all this at a time when his own family is in need.
My mom, she's been unemployed for about a year, losing our house, about everybody else.
But Adam says he's getting much more than he's giving.
It's just a good feeling to know that you're helping somebody who needs it. And then all their thank yous and everything, it makes you feel good.
He is doing a great job. By the way, Adam started his charity in November, but says that he wants to continue to do this all year long because people don't need just need help around the holidays. Now, if you'd like to help Adam in his quest to help others, check out the As Seen on WLWT section on our website.